Hello dear subscribers, hope you all are doing great. A warm welcome to our YouTube channel. Here we upload amazing facts related to food, technology, psychology, horror and many others. Enjoy the facts and share it with your friends and family. Also don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Keep supporting. There's hydrogen cyanide in rat poison. The same stuff is in cigarette smoke. The people who prefer window seat in every transport like to be alone during the travel. Not masturbating for 1 week leads to 45% increase in testosterone for men. If you are nominated for an Oscar and lose, you get $50,000 consolation prize, so it's more than just an honor to be nominated. Your periods gets worse when it is cold. Cold weather can impact your period, making it heavier and longer than normal. There is a prison hotel in Latvia where guests are treated like convicts and hotel rooms are like prison cells. Ethiopia has 13 months. Their current year is still 2011 and they celebrate New Year's on September 11. In the Middle Ages, onions were used as an unacceptable form of currency. Judges break the nib of their pen after passing a death sentence because the pen which signed the person's life away will never be used to do that ever again. Steve Jobs had to sell his motorbike to finance his startup Apple in 1976. Zoo Jeans is a company that lets lions, tigers and bears design jeans by tearing holes in the denim. The finished products are auctioned off to raise money for the zoo. Approximately, women menstruate from the age of 13 to 50, that is about 444 periods, if each last about 5 to 7 days. Liquid convert into solid is called freezing. Solid convert into liquid is called melting. Men should eat 2 bananas before intercourse. This will give you enough energy to not get tired for next 40 minutes. Liquid convert into gas is called vaporization. Gas convert into solids is called deposition. A sculpture of human in the future breathing the final oxygen from the last tree. Solid convert into gas is called sublimation. Gas convert into liquid is called condensation. Rise up from the ashes, wings on my back, stay lit like a matchstick. This waterfall in Peru known as the waterfall of the bride. Forty-eight different colors of the moon, all photographed in time span of 10 years. Fear has 2 meanings, forget everything and rise, the choice is yours. Trichy government school student design and construct low-cost urinals for their school. They did it on their own without any help. A man who survived a jump from the Golden Gate Bridge but broke his back on impact was saved from drowning by a sea lion who kept him afloat until rescuers could reach him. Professor Satish Kumar, a Hyderabad-based mechanical engineer, made petrol from plastic and is selling it to local industries for rupees 40 per liter. Latni rat bitch in Croatia changes shape due to strong winds. Buy fuel early in the morning during summers. In the afternoon, as the temperature increases, the fuel expands, the density decreases, and you get less of it for the money you pay. This man has had 23 surgeries and spent thousands to look like Superman. A hotel in Germany used 3D carpets to keep guests from running in the hallway. The extinct shark Helicorpion, who had a circular saw of teeth as its lower jaw. After a Chinese construction company caused a local reservoir level to sink 10 feet, a 600-year-old Buddha statue was found. This is a Luzon bleeding hard drove. It has a blood red feature on its chest which makes it look like it's been shot. Audi had to use louder and more durable horns in their cars for the Indian market, as the German horns were simple. This is the world's longest bike, which is 35.79 meters long. Girls will be always expecting a reply even if their last message was not replyable. You better think of a reply or start a new conversation. Shy people usually have the topic problem, but they are the best repliers. Eating spicy food causes your brain to produce happy hormones like serotonin, which makes you better equipped to deal with depression, anxiety, anger, and stress. A 115-year-old granny smokes 2 packs of cigarettes. "91% of people are no longer friends with someone they call their best friend. New study shows that the more you hang out with your mom, the longer she will live. Thanks for watching.